Today, I'm going to show you how to change your Wi-Fi password. This is a really important security step, and it's something that everyone should do regularly. With cyber threats on the rise, protecting our home networks has never been more critical. By the end of this video, you'll have all the knowledge you need to secure your Wi-Fi like a pro. So, let's get started. Before we begin, let's understand why changing your Wi-Fi password is so important. Using default passwords or rarely updating them can leave your network vulnerable to potential threats. The first thing you need to do is find your router's IP address. This is a number that your computer uses to communicate with your router. You can find the IP address on the router itself, in the router's documentation, or by searching online. So just take the router in your hand and on the back of the router, you should find a string of numbers and in between them some dots. That should be your router IP. Also, if you see a username and a password on the back of the router, copy that too on a piece of paper. Please be sure to copy it exactly how is it written, as you will need it exactly in uppercase and lowercase. Connect to the LAN by Wi-Fi or by cable. Open the browser and write the IP of the router. If you don't find the IP of the router, try these two IPs. Usually, this IP is 192.168.1.1. Hit enter from the keyboard. If this IP does not work, try 192.168.0.1. When the IP will work, then you should see the login interface for your router. The next step is to log in to the router. Write the username and the password and click login. The default username and password are usually printed on the router itself or in the router's documentation. If you don't know the username and password, you can try admin and password. Also, please note that if you already changed the password and username and you do not remember it, there is a way to reset it to the default. Usually, a router has a reset button that, if pressed for 10 seconds, will reset all the configs of the router. If the username and the password from the documentation of the router or the back of the router do not work, I suggest calling the internet company, as they can provide support and maybe more info about the router. Great! Now you've logged into your router's interface. Let's proceed to the next step. The exact location of this section varies depending on the router's manufacturer. In general, it will be under a tab or heading labeled Wireless, Security, or WLAN. You see that on the router I have the network name and the security, which is the password. Because I have two Wi-Fi networks, I have two passwords. Now change the password. The password should be at least 8 characters long and should include a mix of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. Once you have entered your new password, click the Save or Apply button to save your changes. Once you have saved your changes, you will need to restart your devices to connect to the new Wi-Fi password. That's it. That's how you change your Wi-Fi password. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any other questions, please leave a comment below. Additional tips. Use a strong password. The stronger the password, the harder it will be for someone to guess. Don't use personal information in your password. This includes your name, birthday, or address. Change your password regularly. This will help to protect your network from unauthorized access. Bonus tip. If you have a lot of devices that need to connect to your Wi-Fi network, you can create a guest network. This will allow guests to connect to your network without having access to your personal devices or files. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.